Alright, folks, so instead of a gate, we ask you to try to buy a chance for a $30 scratch ticket? Dollar a chance? Oh, that was a fool. She could have been a big winner. Could have been a big winner. Dollar scratch ticket? $30. Dollar chance for a $30 scratch ticket?
Thank you. I'm just so confused.
Yeah. Listen, you're going to have to judge your fish instead. You buy these, you buy a fish. You got no pie. You got no responsibility.
I'm waiting for you. Come on, Al.
Yeah.
sign up. You cannot walk in. That's your girl.
And remove the stone.
100,000 square feet of stone. None of which is here, so.
But I have a feeling it was a lot more than you asking for the first. To bring it back.
Not only that, but then I get a face on the wall.
Yeah, that too.
You got goal, you go!
You got goal,
you go!
Go, Sophie, go!
Alright, settle up there!
Oh, is he? Is he?
A few years ago, he was just on the street. I wanted to make sure he was going to kill. A few years ago, he killed me on the cross. I think he was stealing his shit. What?
That's a no. Yeah. Well, when are they knocking this down?
Thank you.
This.
This isn't working.
Oh, are they rebuilding it?
This is going to stay for a while. I don't have the money to do this.
Oh. Well, they always stick near with it. You figure somebody who's from the town might want to sit for a while. Again, maybe I wouldn't want to use that.
Well, you see how hard they're supposed to get anybody there.
Yeah, yeah. It depends, though, you know, if it's, like, the pipeline was pretty packed.
Yeah.
You know, every one of those meetings was really kind of reassuring that people were very concerned about, but...
Yeah, what they missed the point is that, there's a lot of important stuff even in that meeting. More people should have a say.
Oh, yeah.
People complain about something. I said, were you at the town meeting?
Yeah, that's very true. It's always funny is when you get the big one out of the way, how like 3/4 of the place gets up and walks out.
Yeah, right.
They're playing that here tomorrow?
Yeah. Pittsburgh lost their field for the day. So they were going to play the Boys and Girls. Yes, the Prince of Lights.
Come on, Lonnie Cat!
Greenberg and Green Lights Park. I think they turned my lights on right away.
There was something scheduled. It looked like you have two varsity games back to back.
Yeah.
4 and 5:30.
Yeah, all right. It is 4 and 5:30.
And the JV games are canceled?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
I hope I get that out right. I don't think it was 7:30.
But originally the girls were 7.
Right. Boys at 4 p.m. Boys at 5 p.m. You thought I screwed up, right? That's a bonus.
Thank you.
It looked like the Lakers. The Lakers were awful.
Come on, Alex!
I can't even get the lines to show up on the field anymore because there's nothing left to paint on that field. It's all pellets.
Wow. Well, I didn't realize it was that bad until they showed the picture.
Yeah.
You know, Craig, I would have really got it.
I would have got back to you, man. That's a great thing for you to get on the
Come on,
We gotta get that thing back up here.
That's a bite.
Josh, back it up.
Turn the head up.
Watch your numbers.
Oh, that's what you need.
Go, Courtney! Courtney!
That's the best.
Have a selfie. Give her help.
That's right.
Come on,
Adam.
Only two birds, one stone.
I put a whole bunch of that. I came in and I put a whole bunch of screws in these things.
Jack it up, double cut.
Oh.
Just go through the finish line.
Jaden!
This is a pretty good pick on that.
That happened to me. It didn't happen to me. I was at a nightclub in town. A friend of mine used to be the general manager there. It was a really big place in its day. And the entire bookshelf behind the bar came down on New Year's Eve. And they found out that they had used like just nails. You know, but you're talking like, you know, heavy duty wood, all the booze and statues and everything that was on top of it. So, this happened like at 10 o'clock at night. The people had paid hundreds of dollars to go there for New Year's, you know, because of and they had to evacuate the building. So people were furious, you know? Oh, yeah. And,
money goes in bars, it doesn't come out easy.
Yeah.
It's like I always tell people,
Girls.
It's a season or something you want to use. You're better off waiting until the next year.
Yeah.
Because money goes in easy, money's on the deal. Honey. It's easier for me to rent your car next time.
Yeah.
Because it'll take about the same amount of time.
Let him come to you. Let him come to
just a whole lot less paper.
Back it up, double cut. Let him come. Middle. That's it. Pick her off. Double cut. Don't be right back.
But the rumor is next year they're gonna do away with some of the line. They're gonna make the girls and boys fields the same.
For the cross, too.
Yeah.
Wow.
Hey, go. One up, one over. There you go, Emily.
What's that?
Yes! Woo!
by you, we can take the elevator out.
Hey, I tell you, I'm going to need it at that point.
Any more games in Pittsburgh?
Yeah, any more games like that, my hair is going to turn white.
Oh!
It's terrible.
That's
what
he's supposed to be loving.
Yeah, thank God.
That's 6-7 days of rain in Pittsburgh.
Yeah. Plus, a few weeks ago, we had that night when we had snow. That was crazy.
May was colder than April.
Yeah, exactly.
And March.
Keeps going in February.
This is the mystery, this whole fan thing you use. I don't know what it's $6 on
that. Is there something in there?
Probably the only ball I've never cut into.
Yeah.
Baseballs.
Baseball, yeah.
Softball.
Yeah.
Racquetballs.
Tennis balls.
Tennis balls. You know, if you had a golf ball as a kid, you used to cut into the thing, try not to cut the rubber bands and then unravel all those rubber bands. Holy cow.
It's expensive to put those lights on, isn't it? How come?
Before we put the new screw on, when they did it, all our power came from the electric screw. So to trench all the way over there, you know, was going to cost too much money. So they just came in like full gas. Because the power was
directly in the reaches.
Yeah.
So it was like its own
ambulance.
FG&E wouldn't give us the break of our buying electricity for the street. So the demand charge when you turn the lights on. As soon as you turn the lights on, it was $700. The first 30 seconds, $700.
God, my.
Now, since this thing went up, since this spring, sometime this spring, they switched the power, switched over to air.
Yeah.
Because last fall we were generated because we had no power.
The whole school was on generator?
No, they were just next
to it. Oh, okay.
And so, sometime in March, they connected us back to the power that goes through the school.
Yeah.
So the demand charge for the school is so high that even turning these on all at once doesn't come close to the demand charge. So these lights are almost free.
Oh, just, that's great.
Like, I could run them 5 hours a day, every day in the fall, and I would never get to $700.
That's crazy. That's a big saving. I mean,
all the groups, I go, all the lights you want, buddy, all the lights you want.
Oh, yeah. Keep them on all night, huh?
What's going to be even better, the two new fields that are going on, right? And we already have the spot for them on the control panel in there, so I can control all of it myself.
Crazy.
So I don't, you know, I turn them all on to auto, take the keys out so no one can mess with it, and then I just either make a phone call or go on the app and extend them or turn them on. Turn them on. Used to be put the lights on the other field.
Yeah.
And I have to drive up here. Police would call my house at 2 a.m. Hey, the lights are on. Look at the screens. And I'd have to drive up here, climb up those bleachers, go in that crappy press box. Turn off the lights, now it's pitch black.
Yeah.
I lock it up and leave again. Yeah, I fell down those benches. I fell through once.
I'm surprised that shot lasted as long as it did. That thing was horrifying.
I can't believe those idiots used to go up on the roof.
I was one of those idiots. Believe me, I never wanted to do it again. Did it for one Thanksgiving game, and that was
like
it.
Fence that was up there.
Oh. A wind came in.
How about that stairway going up?
Oh, man. The wind going, I remember I was standing up there with like, it was like the offensive coordinator for the offensive team.
You know, right side of the white, right side of the studio.
And this wind came, and you know, there was no railing up there. Right? And we started to shake, and he and I, we grabbed each other. We thought one of us was going over. And that was crazy.
Shoot.
Sometimes you gotta live a little dangerous, so to get your adrenaline going.
Yeah, I came off of that thing carrying that sound system again.
So are they gonna have that field done? Or is that gonna be something in a couple of years?
Next spring.
Next.
It's gonna be sod, so it'll be next spring it might be ready.
Yeah.
That's why I needed this one so desperately.
Yeah.
Because this thing's done.
Yeah.
You know, I'm hanging on my thread here playing these last few games.
Yeah.
This field is done. It's virtually like playing.
Well, see, that's the other thing that the people at that meeting don't understand is that, you know, Kirk has to be replaced. Or, you know, it's not like it's forever.
Yeah, it's like...
It's like aluminum siding. I mean, it's great for a long time. You don't have to paint. But then again, then it goes at some point. It doesn't last forever.
If they do what I want them to do and make the changes or uses that I'm suggesting, then the new field will last 15 years.
Yeah. Well, today, too, I mean, technology's on your side.
Yeah.
Because that's going to... That's a big. There's so many more people who are getting these fields.
That's why I wanted to, because nobody else has to.
That's true.
I could have made a lot of money with two. Jason Lee's tournaments, other than just high school.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, you can rent it out for anything. You can rent it out for a men's league soccer.
But the renting out is. You know, I don't want to do a league. I want to do the tournament stuff because that's only one day.
Yeah.
Like
you had a soccer one here, didn't you, last year?
Well, I always do the MIA.
Oh, okay.
But it's the youth sports ones. You do a youth sports weekend tournament, you can make 25 grand.
I believe it, though. A Pop Warner, those guys make money.
You bring your youth group in, let them do the snack bar. You get a big rental, and then they make $20,000 on the snack bar, and then you make them pay $5,000 to you. And I only got to do that a couple times during the year. I got the money I need to pay for the field.
That's crazy. Yeah, you should definitely do it if you can. I mean, why not?
That's why I wanted the other field to be turf. Then I would have two lighted turf fields on one.
Perfect.
As it is, it'll be nice when I do the MIA tournament games. The teams that are waiting for the games have a place to warm up.
Yeah.
On a real field. What I really want to just cut the number of nights I have to be here.
You go out there and you have just the best feeling under your feet. These guys, I can understand why they go so fast. The field itself.
Yeah, after that, the Boston was played from the Patriots Protestant.
That's right, oh yeah.
And then I'm on the field and I look at the kids and the guys came all the way down and none of you brought a ball. So some kid pulls out a football and throws it to us. So I threw a pass down the middle of the field. The kid went up and caught it, went in end zone. Touchdown.
Did any of the players come out to say hi to you guys?
Gerard Mayo did.
Oh, that's
he was rehabbing.
Yeah, linebacker. Yeah.
Did he retire? Did he? Were they get rid of him?
I think they had him.
Because he was hurt.
He had an injury. I think his career's over.
Yeah. Good guy though. He came out and talked to the kids, and then his like funny with the Patriots. No player comes out with something else.
Yeah, I said it was so funny. I said, oh, okay, no problem. Yeah. But they're very paranoid about cameras, sound, people they don't know. I mean, it's cool. It's a serious, well, yeah, that's true.
There's a section, there's a whole section that's called the Patriots family.
Oh, yeah.
There's a level, they have their own seats, and then they have the restaurant and all that stuff. They do a lot of
functions. It's very nice.
They do a lot of functions in there, so we like to, I brought a bunch of kids down for a function, and the Pats were practicing, which is funny, because they come out, you know, one guy comes out and kicks a football floor. Their practice isn't much during the week.
Yeah.
But, so one of the girls snapped a picture in this room.
Isn't that awful?
So I had her delete the picture, but she thought we committed a crime because she snapped the picture. So
it's the stupidest thing.
They could have walked up to you and said, "Hey, I'm sorry, you don't want any pictures
of practice."
Because you, instead the girl just went off.
Oh, yes.
I just about got thrown out.
Well, you know, I think they're under the illusions that, you know, it's their jobs if they don't, you know, if they don't scream and yell like that. But that was the problem with crack with ESPN. One of the cameramen, you know, they were supposed to have, you know, carte blanche to go anywhere, you know, because that's you know, they're covering the game. That's the way it goes. And every other team knows this. And Kraft's bodyguard told the guy he couldn't, you know, go up on some banister or something, and the cameraman said, "Hey, screw you, you know, like, what are you gonna do if I go up there?" The security guard knocked him out, and then ESPN basically said, "That's it, we're not having any more games here." And I remember Kraft went on TV saying, "Well, he'd be happy with just broadcasting the game on the radio." And it stirred up all people. And these are world champions, you know? So, I mean, it's like everybody at the NFL got all ripped apart about it. But they were losing so much money. You know, after a while, too, Kraft was like, "Jesus, we're not getting Monday night games."
Yeah.
You know? So they, you know, everyone forgave each other. Well, yeah, ESPN, too. They're like, you know, they got the best team in football, and they got to... I can't get them at home.
Well, that's funny, because when we were down there, the media followed us.
That really rips me apart. You know?
That's why people are still mad at us.
Yeah.